हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर इन गुड हेल्थ। आई निलपा मेथीवाला वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर द सेंट थॉमस स्कूल सूरत वर्चुअल क्लास। स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। टुडे लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर लेसन नंबर 8, द क्रो एंड द फॉक्स। स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्ट अवर explanation, let's read this lesson. Okay, so you have to listen to me carefully. One, a black crow found a piece of cake. How nice, said the crow to himself. That will make a good meal. He picked up the piece of cake in his beak. He flew up to a tree. He sat on a branch and began to eat the cake. Just then, a clever fox passed that way. He was hungry. The fox saw the crow with the piece of cake on the tree. The cake looked tasty. How can I get the piece of cake? Said the fox to himself. Good morning, said the fox to the crow. You are really beautiful. You must be good at singing too. The crow did not make a sound. My friends of the forest tell me that you sing very well. Please sing for me, asked the fox. The crow was happy to hear the words of the fox. He opened his beak to sing. The piece of cake fell down. The clever fox picked up the piece of cake and ran into the forest. Let's start our lesson number 8, the crow and the fox. Students, here is given one activity. Okay, so let's do it. Students, do you like animals and birds? Write the name of animal bird in the picture using the help of box. So first let's read these words. Okay, so first word is dog, cat, tiger, crow, rabbit, parrot, hen, peacock, cow, and horse. Now let's see some pictures. Yes, can you tell me what is this? Yes, it is a crow. C-R-O-W, crow. Now next, can you tell me which animal is this? Yes, it is a cat. C-A-T, cat. And next, D-O-G, dog. And this one is? Yes, it is a horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse, ma? Oops, no. It is a cow. C-O-W, cow. Let's see some more pictures. What is this? Yes, it is a horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. And what is this? It is a bird. It is a parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Now next, what is this? Yes, it is a national bird. Can you tell me the name of this bird? Yes, it is a peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. This is also the national animal. It is a tiger. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Now next, what is this? It is a hen. H-E-N, hen. And the last one. Anyone? Can you tell me the name of this animal? Yes, it is a rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Now let's start our explanation. Okay. Once a black crow found a piece of cake. Can you see that picture? Yes. How nice, said the crow to himself. That will make a good meal. Students, can you see that crow? Yes. That crow ko kya mila? A piece of cake. To wo kya bolta hai? That will make a good meal. Aaj mujhe kitna achha bhojan mila hai. He picked up the piece of cake in his beak. He flew up to a tree. He sat on a branch and began to eat the cake. Wo crow udke kahan pe jaake baitha? Jhaad ke upar. And he start to begin eat the cake. Just then, a clever fox passed the way. He was hungry. Wo fox ko bahut bhook lagi thi. The fox saw the crow with a piece of cake on the tree. Wo fox ne kya dekha? Ki ek crow jhaad pe cake ka piece lekar baitha hai. The cake looked tasty. How can I get the piece of cake? Said the fox to himself. वो बोलता है ये केक कितना टेस्टी लग रहा है अब ये केक का टुकड़ा मुझे कैसे मिलेगा वो सोचने लगा. Good morning, said the fox to the crow. You are really beautiful. You must be good at singing too. Praised the fox. Fox ने उसकी तारीफ की कि तुम इतने सुंदर दिखते हो तो तुम्हारा आवाज भी बहुत सुंदर होगा. The crow did not make a sound. वो कौवा कुछ नहीं बोला. क्यों कुछ नहीं बोला? Because उसके मुंह में क्या था? केक का पीस था. इसलिए वो कुछ नहीं बोला. My friend of the forest, tell me that you sing very well. Please sing for me, asked the fox. वो fox उसको क्या बोलता? मेरे सारे friends ने मुझे बोला है कि तुम बहुत अच्छा गाना गाते हो. तो क्या तुम मेरे लिए गाना गाओगे? The crow was happy to hear the words of the fox. He opened his beak to sing. The piece of cake fell down. The clever fox picked up the piece of the cake and ran into the forest. जैसे ही कौवे ने गाना गाने के लिए मुंह खोला तो वो उसके मुंह से केक का पीस नीचे गिर गया तो वो fox ने उसको पकड़ लिया और वो लेके उसको भाग गया. Here are some new words related this lesson. Okay, so let's read it. First, C-A-K-E, cake. And the second, F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Next, third number, P-I-C-K-E-D, pick. And fourth, P-R-A-I-S-E-D, praised. B-R-A-N-C-H, branch. F-E-L-L, fell. Now next, M-E-A-L, meal. P-I-E-C-E, peace. C-L-E-V-E-R, clever. T-A-S-T-Y, tasty. S-O-U-N-D, sound. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful. V-O-I-C-E, voice. H-U-N, G-R-Y, hungry. Okay, students, can now let's read one more time. Okay, The first is cake, second forest, third pig, fourth priest, fifth branch, sixth fell, seventh meal, eighth piece, ninth clever, tenth tasty, 11th number sound, 12th number beautiful, 13th number voice, and 14th number hungry. Students, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.